I spent 50 nights shooting the moon. This is the result.